for Peter Mantek won the first at around $2.20. Just about set. Green light on for the fifth grade. The Ryan's cleaning. Race two from Nowra. Ready to jump. They're set. Ready. Away. Oh So Classy, only moderately away. There's good pace out wide from Fire Fairy. Up to second, Red Fire Bay, then Oh So Classy, Marvel Zombie. Next up, Woodstock Wonder, Angry Fire, Storm Stilton Stunner, Heavy Rose, top corner. Fire Fairy kick, Marvel Zombie goes to second, then Oh So Classy. But Fire Fairy from Marvel Zombie. Third's close, maybe Woodstock Wonder, just in front of the favourite, Oh So Classy. Then came Red Fire Bay, Angry Firestorm, Stilton Stunner, Ebby Rose. That saw them all safely into the pen. And after the second, it's a 20-8 run on the timepiece. Fire Fairy, upwards of $28.90. So a blowout there. Karen Midson, the trainer. Marvel Zombie, second. And I fancy possibly Woodstock Wonder getting in for third, number three, and it does. 8, 6, and 3 go in the frame. 8, 6, 3. The runner-up, prepared by El Louise Manwaring and Allen. And a third to Woodstock Wonder, Jeremy Osborne from Carwooler. 8, 6, 3, 1. 20 and 84. 2 3/4 by 2 3/4. More to follow. Well, that's been a big price winner. Upwards of $28.90. Most of the punters are on the canvas after that one. But, yeah, I like that, Dennis. The boss will be happy. And Fire Fairy was having start number 51. 6 wins now and 17 placing. She's by My Redeemer out of Brindle Bay. And she was coming off an unplaced here behind Uncle Doug, but they did mix a little bit early and she was able to get the fly and dash away. Just got held up the second dog, Fernando Bale Zombie, Marvel Zombie, and rallied hard in for second. And a 3 white third, Woodstock Wonder for Jeremy Osborne. 8, 6, 3, 1 confirmed, 2 3/4 both ways after the running of race number 2. Now in the third, box 4 will be vacant with the scratching. And we've got the Ebby Jet Power here. This is a fifth grade over the 365, so 170 for Lincoln Fire. Race number 3, that's the next, and it's due to go at 6:58. Yeah, look, Marvel Zombie got out well and then just ran into the back of Stilton Stunner, and the two Midson dogs basically got right away, Fire Fairy and Red Fire Bay. Marvel Zombie progressed to second out wide. Oh So Classy was underneath.